I'm not in love with this place. Nothing but sand and heat. I feel like shit here. Artyom, a car! I don't like this welcome either. Let's go.
They stopped in that village there. Looks like somebody lives there.
I see. How are the men doing, Demir?
Stepan is the worst off. The others are not so well either. Only us here are still in fighting shape.
Thank you. Ada, you and Demir reconnoiter the area. We need to find that damn bunker, and hit the road as soon as we do!
We might have a slight problem with hitting the road, Colonel. There's barely enough water in the boiler to make some tea. And we're all out of coal.
I see. We'll need to address that, too. Anna, Demir, one more task. Look for water and fuel.
Sam,
get the men ready. We need to set up defenses.
Roger that.
See you soon. Just try to be careful, all right?
Artyom, we have to learn who those men with the car are. They do look like regular bandits, but we can't take risks here. The car was headed for the village. Looks like they have a comms relay there, and it should hold some info, which is just what we need now. Move out as soon as you're ready. Crest, can your rail car pull the train?
Artyom, I've got something for you. Are you going out? Look here, then. This is something I finished just now. Well, I hollowed out a couple of T-Har bullets and filled them with explosive. Some explosive ammo right there. Now, you can do it yourself. It's quite simple. Don't forget to clean your guns regularly. All the sand around.
You made a mistake coming here.
I surrender!
Thank you.
are. Need help digging yourself out?
No.
Come out then.
So, there's probably no chance to have a chat with the owners of this car. What a shame they're so silent. Though, had I had a car like this, I wouldn't want to give it up.
Boys already? What if you continue thinking with your asses? She'll kill you all too! And stop calling it.
Take him!